We can identify some gyri and sulci on the medial aspect of the brain. The gyrus that surrounds the corpus callosum is called the cingulate gyrus. You can see it here. Just superior to the cingulate gyrus is the cingulate sulcus, which you can see here. In the occipital lobe, we can name a couple of the gyri and sulci. The parieto-occipital sulcus is here, and we talked about that earlier in a different video as being the boundary between the parietal lobe and the occipital lobe. So in the occipital lobe, we can also see another sulcus called the calcarine sulcus, which is right here. This is the calcarine sulcus. And the calcarine sulcus divides the cuneus, which is superior to it, from the lingual gyrus, which is inferior to it. And these two gyri will be important as you talk about the visual system later in the semester.